Welcome to Aliza's show, and today we're opening Slam Dunk. Slam Dunk is a place where you put a gumball in this part department right here, and then you push it here, and then it goes into the basket, and then goes under here, and your gumball is safe to eat. So we're going to open the bottom because that's where it has the hole. There's half.
You need some help?
Supposed to. Yes, I need some help. Maybe
back over there. I'm just going to tell the colors. So there's a blue. Yellow.
And we have put the gumballs in here, so then this is where we're going to do. Now we open the bubble gums, so this is how it works. Whoa! See? A bubble gum comes out.
I'm gonna try it now.
Okay. Ooh, this blue bubble gum.
I'm gonna try it.
A bubblegum comes out.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got two blues now.
I got two yellows now.
Okay,
so and try it again.
Whoa. I got a pink one, my favorite color.
I hope this yellow one gets used to it.
Hanna, you have to do it. It's called slam dunk, so you slam and then dunk. And now Hanna's going to...
You did a blue one!
Yeah.
Now your turn.
My try. I got a yellow one!
You got a yellow one!
Ooh.
My
is... A red one! My favorite! I got my favorite color in the first time.
Back here.
I got it.
Red.
There. Now I'm going to get one.
You got a yellow one!
Now I got two yellows.
I got a blue one!
Out it goes.
Your turn.
And I got my pink one.
Precious.
I got a yellow one. I got them all.
Me too.
3, 2, 1, I'm going to do it.
Whoa.
I got a blue one.
My turn. Really?
Okay. Hanna, you need some help?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, my turn. I got a yellow and a blue. Yellow! Ooh, you got the same as me. Okay, I'm going to try it. Whoa. I knew I could get a yellow.